Hello, it is Matey Max, and today we have the Sinnoh tournament. And as you can see, I've got my team right here. I'm running Sand this gen. We've got Garchomp. It's actually Mega Garchomp. I'm running SD, Scale Shot, Earthquake, and then Iron Head for the non-existent Sinnoh fairies. We've got Sleepy Joe the Hippowdon for my Sand support. I've got this Sympoleon from the Sinnoh Community Day, which I have leveled up. And then I got this Rotom just to trick Specs guy, so you can trick some Specs and then just throw off some hydro pumps to hopefully kill the Heatrans and Melmagmas that will probably be common. Change chain on strange change actually works now, so I can get like three spikes in one turn, potentially. Yeah, and then decent defensive type. I think he's got black sludge. And then this is my crazy pick. I EV'd this guy specifically to like counter like Garchomp, Heatran, and no, not Garchomp and Heatran. It's for Weavile. It's for Weavile, Garchomp, and something else. I don't remember. But he's definitely a fire pick. You're not ready for my team.
Probably not. Oh wait, hold on. I need to nickname my Pokemon. Give me
Oh,
one
that's very
second.
important. All of mine have a nickname theme. We'll have to see if you can guess my theme. I think that's a pretty easy giveaway. So I've never tested this team. Oh my
I haven't
goodness.
tested mine either.
Craig has the craziest team ever. It's a gift from Matey Mitch, and he explained it to me last night, and it's so funny.
So my team,
Oh
I plan to use Lucario, but then at 1 a.m. to check to like look at the banned list, and I was like, oh no, I'm gonna use
Oh.
Mega Lucario.
Meg Lucario's
So
always been banned, though.
yeah, I
You've
never
got
really wanted to use
Mega
Lucario.
Summer Lopunny though, so I assume that's your Mega.
So I was like, okay, Mega Lopunny's the next best thing.
Yeah, that's I predicted like everyone to use Mega Lopunny and Heatran for this. I don't know who to. Okay, I'll lead with this. This is a good lead. Pillby. I probably outspeed. Damn, I see Baba CJ typing slash wiki.
Poor Baba CJ. I saw like Kevin, who was building his team with us last night, and he was taking like he said 7 shots with fireball. So, I mean,
Wait, what?
I don't know. Yeah, he was drunk while taking Baba
Oh.
CJ's team. So, I mean, I don't know how good it could possibly be, but.
It's so fire. I don't know if it will work, but I think it could at least see some like early in the bracket success. He's fighting Alan right now, so if Alan's bringing like double weather Raikou again, then. Oh, nice, 5 hits.
Ooh, 5 hits.
Check this out.
Slime
Slimeball
ball.
James Comey.
I don't even know what this does. I don't think I've ever fought for any reason.
This is my crazy pick.
Okay, I'm leaving. I want to see what it
You're
does.
terrified of Slimeball James
I am.
Comey. Oh,
I'm
that's not
very
good.
scared.
Wait, are you not Flash Fire? Wait, what?
I am.
Oh, that was Spikes
Flash
damage. Never
Fire
mind, I'm
Spikes
crazy. Never
Damage.
mind, I'm crazy.
I really don't want to see what this Slimeball J. Comey does.
Okay, he's taunting, he's taunting. How much does that
Silly
do?
Baba CJ.
That does not do enough. You can't touch Crazy Bernie.
Crazy Bernie.
Do you like my naming scheme?
Yeah, I can see this meme.
Real bangers haven't come out yet. We've just got Crazy Bernie,
Crooked
Crooked
Hillary.
Hillary, Slimeball James Comey.
Oh, that did a lot. What the heck? I guess I have no.
Bro is sapping my strength. What the
So
hell?
true. still did crazy.
I keep getting 5 hits. I swear, it's not loaded dice in the game. I guess I'm just lucky.
Yeah. We're gonna stop some of that strength a little bit.
Did I get 5 hits again?
Oh my god.
I got a crit. Oh my goodness.
We're gonna stop some of this strength again.
Wait.
Okay, finally, gosh.
Wait, did I get... Okay, I got 2 hits.
2 hits.
Chain's like 15 base power, right? So that's only capping out at 75, which is kind of crazy. What is Reserade's base defense?
65, I think.
Wasn't its HP like at least 90 or something? Like, I feel like it shouldn't be doing that much. I don't know.
I think you buffed it a little, but I'm not surprised. Chain Chain is kind of crazy. Hello, Crooked Hillary.
He's put in the rocks. Oh, well. Thanks for the leftovers.
Oh, no. This is a little sad.
You know me, I'm such a trickster. I just gotta... Our Rotoms are the same size. I'm just such a trickster. Damn, that does nothing.
I'm still gonna Will-O-Wisp.
Well, I guess you're switching now.
Or am I?
I mean, you could Wisp twice in a row. You can mind games me, because what if I'm gonna switch because I think you're gonna switch, and then you Wisp my Garchomp or something. Play of the century.
That would certainly be something. I'm gonna predict the Hydro Pump miss.
That's a good prediction. Well, you got half of it, right?
Yeah, that's okay.
Oh my goodness, he keeps sapping my strength.
Crazy Bernie's giving me making me a little angry.
Maybe Mitch laughed at my EV spread for this crazy Bernie. And now it's coming in clutch. The unfortunate part is George Pickens still.
Yeah.
Exists.
George Pickens putting on the work against Crazy Bernie.
Let's bring in Slimeball James Comey. Slimeball. Yeah, levitate!
Still don't know what it does. I feel like it can't do anything. I don't want to make that assumption and then it pops out with the scald or something.
I think he does get scald.
Oh.
This guy gets a lot of weird moves.
Sleepy Joe.
Sleepy Joe. Sleepy Joe Biden.
No! 5-4 mini bite!
Look how small he is.
He's very mini.
It's probably shorter than 5'4", because like Minecraft characters are like 2 meters tall. This is probably like 4'4" mini mic. Ryan lost? Oh my goodness. Ooh. Cookies, rags to riches. Seriously? How many hits was that? Damn, 2 scale shot hits? Okay. That's still faster after plus 2 Oh, ice shard. So true.
Ice shard. Let's go! Blind ball, Jake.
I did not know Ice Shard would one hit KO. Are you choice banned or something?
Gotta no. Be. Life Orb.
Damn.
I think it's Adamant, though. I don't know if that.
I don't know. Maybe Garchomp just sucks. I mean, it does, but.
Also, your defense was lower from Scale Shot, right?
Oh, yeah, that's right. Samantha.
Slime Ball, Jacob. How much defense do you have?
Damn, that was a crit. I like the missing note for Mega Summer Law Bunny. Goodbye, Samantha 7. Unfortunately, now Slimeball James Comey is crippled after the stab return crit. Pharaoh, I need to speak with you, Pharaoh. Black goddess. Alright, I live this, and then I don't live that. Okay.
Ooh.
Damn.
Crazy Bernie. You gotta go, Crazy Bernie.
Nuh-uh.
That did okay.
Do I not have toxic debris? Did I fuck up?
Oh yeah. There is no toxic debris.
Huh. Maybe I fucked up. That's not good.
Ron De Sanctus.
No, you can't. You cannot toxic Ron De Sanctum Omnius.
Oh no. Get in there, lava cow.
Well, you lost your choice backs.
This is not a good situation for those named Frograt.
I mean, you earthquake right now, so. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh man.
Oh no, but then recover. Okay, let's see. No.
I need all the health I can get.
Crit.
Do not crit.
No.
Goodbye, George Pickens. Alright, but now Lava Cow sweeps me, so.
I don't think.
Are you like specs or something? I think this definitely kills me. Even if you're like Life Orb or something. Oh no! This still might just kill me. Like with the Magma Storm after Chip. Oh damn.
No.
Damn,
good
GG.
Game.
Let me check. Do I. Yeah, I am Toxic Debris. Yeah, I guess all you guys were just Steel type. Yo, Cookies, we're battling next.
Wait. Who won? Right. Who won?
I beat Frograt.
Mini Magma Storm.
Wow. Alright, you ready?
Felipe's chances just shot up.
You won your first battle. Nice.
Yeah.
Alright.
I honestly didn't think I would win, but I did somehow.
Oh, you got Pineapple Ben. Let's go. Alright. Good team.
Thank you. Yours looks cool too.
Okay. This is fine. Damn, that didn't happen. Jeez.
I already forgot this guy's type. Is he poison?
Poison fairy.
Alright.
And, with levitate because it didn't say misty terrain. So, also ground immune. Ah, he avoided the attack. Damn. Oh man. Okay, there we go. I got the burn second time though.
Crazy Bernie.
Okay, yeah, toxic spikes are getting laid. For some reason last battle my like toxic debris was like either I'm blind or it wasn't working. Yo, Pineapple Pen.
We got him.
For a second I forgot his type. I forgot the type of the guy I literally made. Normal steel. I don't know what he does though. Which is
change
scary.
Chain. Yo.
Oh, you got the heal valve. Nice.
Yeah.
Damn, this overheat does nothing. Aqua ring. Oh my goodness. Am I gonna get swept by this? Nope. Bird for you.
Man. Oh my god, are you gonna switch to Crazy Bernie again?
No.
Oh my god. What type is Crazy Bernie?
Steel poison.
What do I do?
That pineapple pen texture is so cursed.
It's pretty funny though. Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot. Okay, yeah, I got it. I got this. Oh, that's not okay. That's not great.
Oh, psycho cut.
I swear, if you switch to Crazy Bernie again,
I might have to. I might have to bring in Crazy Bernie. Oh no, Kit. Damn. Hello, Garchomp is dead.
Oh no, you have a Garchomp, I know that. Oh god.
What? No. What are you talking about? I do not have a Garchomp. I have a Sinnoh Salamence.
Great. Why did I send out Blissey? I don't know.
Damn, that did nothing. Oh no, Rocky Helmet? No! Crazy Bernie!
Oh god.
Damn, that just took out like half my health.
Not Crazy Bernie.
That was brutal. Oh, well.
Yeah, okay. My god, the space do so much. Oh my god. I can't. I'm not even gonna see the rest of your team.
Slimeball, James Comey. Oh, well. You actually might, because this is my last overheat PP. Alright.
Oh, okay. Hello, Ron DeSantis.
Ron DeSanctimonious is here.
Oh my god. All of you. Your entire team is immune to poison. Oh god.
Alright, I got rid of that Rocky helmet so Crazy Bernie can see another day.
Yeah, I've lost this battle. There's nothing I can do against your steel types.
No Garchomp? Or a Lock Bunny? Damn.
No. Yeah,
Crazy we Bernie got lives.
Wait, he has 0% on my screen. What?
He's got 13 HP out of 300.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'll show you my guy.
Mini Mike.
He's gonna mega evolve. Mega Garchomp isn't even that good compared to regular Garchomp, but I just wanted to use it for fun.
You're gonna one-tap me, aren't you?
Perhaps. Oh, wow.
Okay.
Wait, no. You poisoned me, right? It doesn't even show it on my screen.
Yeah, I can't see it either. I thought you didn't...
I mean, I took chip damage. Oh, damn, Ryan's out.
Oh, damn.
And then I got the iron head.
It's so chill.
You killed Mini Mike.
Yeah, GG.
GG. Alright.
There's no way I'm beating
Mike Bloomberg. You need Mike Bloomberg.
Uh oh, Cookie.
The Mega Glalie is out.
No, not the Melee.
There's no way.
This is what Kevin said to do. Kevin said you just open with Mega Glalie and you win.
Oh god.
And so far?
I would have died if I went against Craig. I would have been murdered by Mega Glalie. I would have been murdered by Mega
Glalie. Oh my god.
Crit.
There's no way.
Bro, Frograt pulled all the crits on me, man. You know. God. Only reason I lost, totally, 100%.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Garchomp.
Did I even get a crit? I don't think I did.
Okay.
Frograt just got like 50 crits against me, and I still pulled out of
keep
the victory
base.
How is your battle? It seems like it was taking a while. Did it even stop?
It went on well. I did some funny shenanigans at the beginning, and then I just...
It went on well. He got a Zen headbutt flinch on Pelipper, which, if he didn't, I think would have at least sealed the game in my favor, because then I have the rain against Torkoal, against Cherim, against... Well, whatever. If you want to get into the semantics of it, but then we started playing the Heatran stall game, and Heatran kind of...
The TLDR was... I planned this team very much with thinking, like, Heatran would not exist, because Ryan was complaining about how it was impossible to get. So, my answer to Heatran died, and what was left was, like, oh my god, I have to stall out all of their power. It was literally Scald on,
Did you run out of Scald?
No, I didn't run out, right? But it does, like, a quarter damage. I can't even knock off your leftovers. Literally everything else could not touch it.
Fair. At all.
So, Alan, you're fighting Frograd in the loser's bracket, and then now I fight Felipe.
Great.
So,
Instinct can still win.
I know it.
It's going to have to be via Frograd, yeah.
I fought Aiden, and I will not confirm or deny his teammates.
I'm gonna move these.
I saw your team. I saw your team, and I'm...
You saw my team?
I saw your team.
Like, all of it?
Not all of it, but the majority of it.
Oh. I saw a Heatran that I assume is yours, but I was also just told you were using Heatran, so... I mean, we're gonna have team preview. But...
Right. But what is it? I'm excited, man. I'm excited.
I put a lot of... I think you're gonna like my nicknames.
I remember, I think I will. I remember talking about Galarian Weezing.
Yes, Galarian Weezing.
I feel like my opponent that will play it right nice, but what is it? I was going to feel so embarrassed if I brought, like, Galarian Weezing answer to the tournament and you didn't bring it.
That would have been
and,
so...
And I'm like... I'm
what's
looking
the
like
perfect...
A crazy, no, I mean, just like, I don't know, like a psychic... Sweeper or something, like, I don't know, if I brought like Mega Medicham and I was like, yeah dude, I really got you this time, and then everybody was like, dude, why did you bring that
my Weezing beats Mega Medicham too,
does it?
Maybe I might get outsped in, if I get outsped in one shot, then no, but if I live at like 5%, then
let me calc Mega Medicham versus
well, you don't know my EV spread, because I remember I'm using the silly Eevee spread.
Fair, but I'm gonna calc for if this is 252 defense, 252
okay. XP. Bold nature.
Bold, fucking impish, whatever. Bold.
Impish,
headbutt. 83.2 to 98.8.
Let's go.
He lives. What is it?
But then it's Pixelmon, so it does 150% for no reason.
This is true. I'm looking forward, man. Fuck, you have no clue. I haven't gotten any sleep. So, like, when you texted me and my heart started racing, realizing what it was time to do. Because, okay, like I'm a level with you for a second. I have never wanted to win a month so bad. Purely because I've spent it fucking battling Ryan in, like, the most petty, like, dungeon war ever. And it's one of the, like, it's one of the things that makes me, it makes me so sad. Because it's like, I want to like this server. But when I'm up at 4 a.m. taking Disco Dungeon, I'm just like, I feel like such a fucking loser. Like, everybody on this server is like, ha, I don't play. And I'm here looking like an idiot taking Dreamlock Manor at 4 a.m., right? So, like,
I think I'm going to increase the cooldowns.
Please. Oh, my God. That would be, oh, my.
Okay. Like, in my defense, literally no one has once asked me to increase the cooldowns until
I know.
A couple days ago.
I know, so like... but so, right, but so fucking, what is it, I just, like, and Ryan has been talking, like, so much shit, and he went to my gym.
Well,
and
Ryan went 0-2, so.
I know, but that's what I'm saying, is, like, my moves are lifted now that I'm seeing this guy fucking choked on dicks, playing, like, what did he fucking, let me look at his fucking
Ryan,
team, because I fucking
no.
I told him.
No, Ryan was talking. He said he fought your gym with a, like, defensive Garchomp, and then he, like, switched it up and made an entirely new Garchomp just to get, like, the mind games on you.
I fucking knew you. I literally calc that. I'm like, you know what would be the most stupid Ryan shit ever? Like, building a team and not bringing tank shop and being like, yeah, I'm gonna bring fucking offensive Garchomp. I fucking... Oh, my God! I'm gonna lose it! I'm gonna lose my mind! Look at this. Okay, but This would have been driving me fucking nuts. This would have been driving me nuts. Look at his team. Thunder Wave. Let's see. One Thunder Wave, two Thunder Wave. This motherfucker and Thunder Wave are inseparable. This the amount of battles I've lost to this guy because I click a move and I see the yellow fucking ring imaginarily around my fucking lawn. I'm just letting out right now. This has been weeks. This has been weeks. Oh my god.
I think another did he have any hint that you were bringing weather? Because he said he brought the Pelipper just to counter weather teams.
I brought rain.
That's not countering you though.
Right. I'm gonna be real. The team I have right now, I talked to Mitch about it. I like built it with Mitch. Right.
Do you know Boominati?
I do know Boominati. Oh my god, the
Craig
revival.
Craig brought Boominati.
I know, but Revival Blessing isn't in the game yet. I was in the server with Mitch last night. He's drunk as fuck. He's had like four of my fireball bottles that I gave him, right? And he's like, what the fuck? Is Revival Blessing in? And we're like, no, it's not. I checked. I'm like, no, it's not. Because, you know, I found that out with Metagross is that like Trailblaze is in the game. So you gave it Trailblaze and it's not. So Revival Blessing isn't in because like Palmot isn't in and fucking whatever.
Palmot's in, but they just didn't code Revival Blessing yet because they're not using the Showdown API.
Right, there we go. So what is it? I'm like, no, Revival Blessing's not in. He's like, fuck it. This guy gets Dusknoir and fucking Dugong on his team. And it's like, wow, that's tragic.
I mean, he's doing good, right?
Yeah, I mean, oh my god, dude. Fucking Alan and Craig were about to have like a fucking meltdown because Craig was like, "Yeah, I don't have a key ring. I don't have a mega keystone ring." And Alan's like, "What the fuck? What do you mean you don't have it?" And like Craig is like begging him, like, "Please, can I go find a mega to go get a mega key ring to mega evolve Glalie?" And he's like, "No, I don't think you should be able to. You should have fought a mega boss already. It was the funniest shit, dude. It was all
so right. Fun. Let's just battle.
All right, let's do it. My bad. Sorry, I'm ranting at this. Oh my god, let's do it. I'm excited, man. I don't mind Mystic winning. I want to win, but I just have to beat Instinct, dude.
I'm fine with whoever winning. I don't think we're gonna win. Mystic is gonna win,
right?
Because even if I get first place, we're still Valor and Instinct are gonna get second and third.
Where's Cookies? So. Oh, you cooked Cookies, right?
Yeah.
Cookie got cooked by Craig!
What? I can't battle you. Player is busy?
I'm not.
I think Ryan was trying to battle you or something. That was weird. Oh.
Weird guy. Man, I stressed so much about Ryan, dude, because I was like, I know I'm going to get in a battle with him, and I know he's about to get, like, three Hurricane Confused, and I'm about to hit two turns of three like Confused or whatever.
Hey, I mean, let the next.
You want to check the sleep clause?
Yeah, I put on sleep clause.
Any other clause?
Do you have evasion?
Yeah, dude, I do. I have a bright powder. 5-4 mini.
No.
Okay, I'm ready. All right, let's look. Let's see this team. Strength change, Goat, Empoleon. I thought about this guy so much. Shit, if this is.
I've seen so much Togekiss. I thought everyone was gonna have like Heatran or Melmagma, and everyone I've fought has basically had Togekiss.
Yeah.
Which is really interesting.
Togekiss just feels like a super... Again, I'm not gonna lie. I copy and pasted this team from fucking Kevin, right? I just stole this from Mitch, you know? Uh-huh. I was gonna use Glysaur, but... I don't know. I just didn't feel like it. I already had a Togekiss. I just didn't feel like it, honestly. Alright, my bad. Sorry, I'm fucking...
Are you gonna go to bed after this?
No, I have a lot of homework to do.
Damn.
I mean, cause I'm at the point now where I don't feel like the adrenaline has woken me up, so I'm.
I see.
I'm good now. All right. Oh shit. Yeah. Okay. Trick. That's fair.
Okay.
I was thinking about trick Rotom.
Yeah.
Choice specs though.
Yeah, Mitch said I should have ran Scarf, but
yeah,
I think just with my team specs was slightly better.
Fair.
I forget my exact reasoning because I made this team like before the Hoenn tournament, and then just built it in like the first 2 weeks of the month.
That's probably the smartest way to do it.
I was talking to Ryan, but if you have suggestions for making team building easier, then let me know.
I'll think about it. Yeah, dude, I have hidden power,
He has hidden power ice and hidden power ground.
I have hidden power green.
Yo, like hidden power grum?
I was about to say, it's like the grum power, it just hits everything. It's like, it's the new Terra type that they're adding in DLC 2. It's fucking, it's a grum type.
You're poisoned, but it's not showing it for some reason. Like, it's not toxic, I think, but I think Strange Change took the knockoff, which laid one toxic spike.
It is telling me the text, but I'm...
Yeah, it shows the text, but not, like, the little purple circle.
No, thing. I know, but what happened? Because...
You knocked off Strange Change, which laid a spike.
No, I know. What happened in this turn that I megged, because it just skipped all the text. Crazy bunny.
You used Earthquake, and then I brought out a Levitate Mon. So it did nothing.
Right. Right.
You can hit the up arrow.
No, I know. I saw. It's just my bad because I'm geeking because I thought you took damage from this turn, but I forgot that I knocked off Rotom.
Yeah, you knocked off before I stole your assault vest and then you knocked it off.
Right.
Okay.
Let's great. Go. We survived these.
That probably wouldn't have killed anyways, but it's okay.
No, it's only neutral. And Swampert has decent special bulk, right?
No, I don't know.
I think it's like
I feel like it would. I would have done like I think I'm like max special attack, so I might have done like 30 to 50.
Oh, you choice specs too, so that it gets
good. Well, I'm not choice specs anymore.
No, I know, but the set.
Oh yeah, so yeah. The set is, yeah.
Right. Yeah, he has 110 speed def, so neutral, so yeah.
Yeah.
I can see you doing 35.
Yeah, I would say about that. But then after poison, it becomes like 40 or whatever. I considered bringing Pelipper, Swampert, and then 4 Sinnomons for this too. And then I decided against it.
That's fair. Ah, oh, shit, wait. I clicked my move already. Yeah. I misclicked the move that I wanted to click because I knew this was coming. The move that I wanted to click was fucking what is it? It's whatever. Oh, this is Scale Shot Mega Garchomp, right?
Yes. This is the scary part.
Yeah.
Because I brought this out and just swept Ryan after, like, basically losing to him. Damn, that did nothing.
Yep. We thought about this one.
Is this, like, Assault Vest or something?
Nope.
EV'd for something?
I don't know.
Aiden must find a cat and eat breakfast.
That's a fair set of priorities, I think.
Let's bring in Crazy Bernie.
Holy shit, it's Crazy Bernie.
You like my nicknames?
Holy shit. Holy fuck.
5'4" Mini Mike, the tiny Garchomp.
Holy shit, it's Crazy Bernie.
Yeah. See your choice.
Yes, I am.
Um.
That's sad. This is a sad turn.
Did you think I was gonna? Okay.
I'm just.
So.
I have one Mon, and I think he's my win con, and I just. I'm not gonna, you know.
I don't even remember your team.
I'm not gonna give this guy less health to save badly poisoned Electivire.
What?
Whose
the
job
badly
is,
poisoned Electivire is the heart of the team.
Whose job is like basically over.
Alright, goodbye.
Goodbye, young man. Oh, hell nah. Nah. Ron de Sanctimonious.
Yes. I was in this exact situation with Aiden, which is interesting.
I think you win from here, because I don't think I do 54.6. Protected? Yeah. GG. Yo!
No!
Let's go! We're...
Are you gonna win because of a crit?
We are so
Don't
back.
Do this. Don't do this to me.
I mean...
Don't do this to me.
You have a ground stab on this, right?
Don't do this to me.
You don't have a ground stab, do you?
Don't do this to me.
Oh, shit.
Don't do this to me.
We're gonna go for the play here. Hey, GG, GG.
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 That one was close.
It was.
Oh, man.
What do you have left? It was that and Galarian Weezing?
Yeah. Slimeball James Comey didn't even come out.
True.
The Woobat's just stuck in the chair.
Is Venomat? Yeah! Is Woobat watching? The Woobat Watcher. Let me screenshot the Woobat Watcher.
He's watching. You're not the Watcher.
You're not the Watcher. It's not that serious.
Alright, round two, like, take three, I think.
It's gonna be really funny if Felipe wins because Nice Guys finish last again.
Oh man, don't say that. Don't say that, Ryan. You know that song, the My Life is Like a Video Game song? That's the leaked Ryan music taste. He's listening to that. He's on his way to work.
Right, my now. Life is like a video game.
No, I would immediately crash the car into a tree if that was.
Yeah.
That's fucked up.
Nah, hear me out. Plants a new car bomb. It just plays that when he turns on his car.
That's kind of mean.
No, I think that is nice.
I think it's a more friendly car bomb, you know, that's collateral.
Oh man, Crooked Hillary?
For real, you think that's nice?
Yeah, I think it is nice. Donut for you. Donut for you. Donut for you.
Yes! Okay. Let's go! Let's fucking go!
Felipe, does Max know enough about your Tangrowth that I can ask the moveset?
Have you seen every move on Tangrowth?
Energy Ball, Knockoff, Earthquake. Mm.
I think the problem was forming around Cherim. I forgot to account for the fact that Cherim cannot hit things. Like, sometimes there's like a...
You were talking about which one did you not hit?
So it was themed around Cherim being the offensive centerpiece, but the problem is I didn't think about the things that Cherim really cannot touch. Gallade was like a band-aid to the problem that was like if Cherim saw like a Heatran or something, it's like, oh yeah, literally impossible to do anything.
The rest of her is happy of the Cherim's usage.
Actually, in hindsight, I probably would have been better off using something else and changing the team slightly more.
I like the Lantern.
So true.
The Lantern is very, very, very cool.
You know what's really funny though about the Lantern?
What?
I picked it up thinking it was a Gen 4 Pokemon.
Damn.
Yeah, I was really mad at Alan because he gave me like two Gen 4 mods in his Gen 4 team, and I'm like, Alan, what are you doing?
I was actually present for this in the call when it happened.
Yeah, you were present for this because I was like looking at the team again and I'm like, wait a minute, what? Am I crazy? I'm like, no, There's only two Gen 4 mods in this team.
Alright, Ryan.
Yeah?
I'm just saying, like, I'm trying to play right now for real. I'm leaning forward in the Xbox you know, with the controller in my hand, I'm fucking a diagram leaning back, diagram leaning forth, you know what I'm saying?
Joe. Oh, like Wyatt has a move. Yeah, so true, Max. Thank you.
I was trying to spread the custom moves, and it was the only one that would make sense to get Sugar Smash, like, thematically.
So, exclamation point,
it,
true.
That is true, it is a bug, it has a lot of sugar, probably.
Yeah. Like, it's a bee, particularly.
It probably eats a lot of sugar.
Well, right. A bee is still a bug, right?
A bee is still a bug.
Well, you know, there are many bugs that don't really do much for sugar. I still don't get it.
No! The flinch? I was gonna wisp you!
Big squad!
You flinch with waterfall?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Lol.
Listen, bro. It's all about brick squad and this bitch. All my motherfuckers in brick squad talking about brick squad this, brick squad that. I love brick squad. Brick squad till I die.
I wish I got these better, bro. More often.
It's my guy. It's my guy. I don't know what you're talking about. What do I have for this guy? See this? What's happening here?
Oh shit, I'm not gonna follow them.
This is a kill. 4 times. Okay, that's good. Bad, parentheses. Let's see if I outspeed. Honestly, I'm willing to play stupid games to win stupid prizes.
So true.
F this outspeed.
I would assume the thing with the Roserade was the glitch, right?
What thing with Roserade?
My Roserade outsped his Swiftsim Swampert. And I was like, okay.
Yeah, that actually had me confused.
I guess it's the Gen 6 mechanics.
The ability for shenanigans or something?
Yeah.
Oh, it could be, actually, if it runs on Gen 6 speed.
My opponent is playing well here.
5'4" mini mic. Yes, then I weakened the Togekiss this time.
No way. He made Mega Garchomp work.
Hey, yes! Mega Garchomp to the moon!
Oh my god.
No.
Everybody just 5-4 mini mic. Little did we know. It was the pitiful tournament winning mon. You know, everybody was like, Mega Garchomp is worse. It sucks. And yeah, here he is.
It's mid.
Yes, let's go.
Oh, good game.